Finally, the Grain Council now wants Parliament to enact the Warehouse Receipt System Bill of 2017 to achieve food security in the country. Speaking today during a stakeholders forum in Nairobi, the Council's Executive Director Gerald Masila said the bill will enable farmers access short loans with ease and provide safe storage of their produce.